starting with the name of Allah, the most beneficial and the most merciful. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Ashia Sadiqa. I am from class 7. I am here to share my views on this historical and memorable day of this country. All the Muslims celebrate this day with full zeal and zest. People decorate their homes and streets with green and white decoration and flags. On the other hand, children wear green and white cloth in the respect and love of this day. My respected audience, I want to mention a point that this day is not only a day to celebrate, but a day to remember the hardship and difficulties of our forefathers faced to get this beautiful and peaceful homeland for us. If we study the books written on the Independence Day 1947, we will came to know how much our ancestors that are actually our heroes. Struggled and worked hard for us and for this country. The name of our brave heroes are our Qaid Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah, Liaqat Ali Khan, Allama Muhammad Iqbal, Maulana Muhammad Ali Johar, as well as female leaders including Fatima Ali Jinnah, Begum Rana Liaqat Ali Khan, and beside the Muslim peoples living in the subcontinent. Burning the midnight oil to have this independent country after successfully getting this Pakistan, they are also served the motherland day and night. We should remember the sacrifices of our brave leaders on this memorable day. All the Pakistanis, I will give you a message that we will remember our responsibilities of this country. We will play a part in prospering of our country with honesty and faith. If all the people play their role with honesty and faithfully, this country will reach heights of sky.